Behind these walls, I'ma find out what's going on. I'm gonna find the cure for our people's downfall. I'm gonna find out why we filling up penitentiaries faster than they can build them. I'm gonna find out why half our population is behind bars and the penitentiaries are caught up in the system. I'm gonna find out why all our people are getting locked up. I'm gonna find the answers. We're under a silent attack, man. I promise. Soldier at your apartments, we can stack dollars. Family since knee high to grasshoppers. So I trust you, love you like a brother. I wish you knew she's a and I can, but I haven't. I know she holds your heart. You know the streets, but you're not so ho smart. Fuck it though, let's make fast fetty, man. Hit these motherfucking streets like some heavy rain. You got kid dough, burglars, and murderers. If a fiend wants a front, take his furniture. We a team, that's how it should've been. Whether shooting hoop or selling dope at Woodland Glen. Public housing on Fridays, pushing thousands. 50-50, together we was moving mountains.
One day, they will come and try to take your life away. For when devils strike, it's a love thing. They just love to see you when you down, man. For when devils strike.
I get a call from my boy about 7:30. Eating pizza with my bitch, watching Eddie Murphy. He said he's working, but something went wrong. I grabbed my gat and put my bulletproof vest on. He said meet him at Palace in room 6. Turns out he was smoking crack with two chicks. He said Los, I took a few hits at 2 a.m. After that I haven't stopped until you came in. Got 12 rocks left out of 40, fool. Take what I got, or I'll smoke them too. See the money started coming in real late, so I tried some, just to be awake. I thought it'd be like coke, that's why I did it. But man, it's like 10 times more addictive. That night, he turned to a crackhead. A month later, my boy looked half dead.
One day, they will come and try to take your life away. For when devils strike, it's a love thing. They just love to see you when you down.
Caught him with a pipe full of residue. I was sad, but I felt it would help him too. He got 2 years, now he's getting healthier. He's in the pen, and I regret I fell for her. I took her out to a place called Lizard Lounge. She had soda, me, I was sipping Crown. We agreed on a friendly date, no touching. By the end of the night, we was both fucking. At my trailer was the first time that we did it. I know it hurts, so I won't get that specific. But remember on the first day you got out, and we met right in front of your mom's house. I cried like a pig, I was feeling low. I couldn't tell you cause I knew you would kill the hoe. I was mad at me, and I hated her. A month later, she asked if I came in her. She got pregnant and didn't know whose it was. If you're hot right now, you might lose your buzz. But in court, she lied and said it never happened. Now she's suing for the money that I get from rapping. I lost the case, but how did I expect to win when my jury didn't have one Mexican? And they knew I didn't do that dumb shit. Now I gotta show them who they f***ed with.
One day, they will come and try to take your life away. For when devils strike, it's a love thing. They just love to see you when you down.